the summertime, when the weather is high, you can stretch right up and touch the sky. When the weather's fine, you got women on your mind. Have a drink, have a drive, go out and see what you can find. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, you can turn or a turn of 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it good and live by. When I grab people, when I daddy, when I mean, we love everybody, but we do as we please. When the weather's fine, we go fishing over sea.
It's lunch in school, so we're in that picture, coming at you.
Good morning out there, Lombard staff and students. It's High Five Friday, and we are almost across that finish line of the 22-23 school year. Oh, it brings so many emotions. It is always difficult to say farewell, especially with our sixth grade students who have been with us for the past 2 years. But as a principal, I know our students are prepared and ready for that next step. We know that there are always challenges in a school year, but most importantly, there are so many rewards. And the most important reward I think that all of us experience as educators is the relationships that we build with all of you. So today there are many emotions. But I know that you are ready for the next step. There are so many opportunities that are just waiting for all of you. So again, best of luck to our sixth grade students. It was fun yesterday to celebrate you. Again, I hope you just stop and think today about your choices, because again, you are writing that story and you are leaving your legacy here at Lombard. So you will walk out of here and head on to the seventh grade in a new building. And I know that so many of you are going to be so successful. So please know that I am proud of all of you. I meant it yesterday when I said I truly believe all of you are winners when you show up during these difficult times in society. I truly believe that you all deserve a high five. Fifth grade students, today is your last day of fifth grade. And then you become the oldest kids in our building. And so again, I am proud of all of our students. I absolutely admire our staff for your courage, dedication, everything you do here for Lombard students. I'm going to keep it brief though, because we do have a lot of celebrating to do still. I hope everyone again really thinks about creating those memories today and have a great last day. But let's celebrate some May birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy, happy birthday.
We hope you have a wonderful birthday, and students, I will celebrate summer birthdays. We will have June birthdays on our social media page. So if you have not, I encourage your family to follow our Lombard Middle School social media page. Please do so. I will also put those on our website, our June and July and a little bit of August, but we'll be back in early August together again. But please know, if you are a June and July birthday and want to see your name, please follow those social media pages as well as looking at our website. Now it is time to see what's on the lunch menu for today.
Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch,
I'm starving,
lunch.
On the lunch menu for today, it's a favorite, it's pizza bagels, peas and carrots, an orange, a chocolate chip cookie in your choice of white or chocolate milk. That is it for our announcements for the 22-23 school year. I'll be honest, students, this is kind of when I start to crash because it has been definitely an exhausting year, but that exhaustion is so worth it because we are striving to be our best. So once again, it's a high five for all of you. I hope you have, again, an absolutely fantastic Friday and a fantastic last day of school. Have a great one, everyone. And as always, Zephyrs, go be great.
Today is a new day, a day I promise to work hard, be kind, show pride, and celebrate who I am. We are Lombard!